First up, we have Joseph Merrick, also known as the Elephant Man. Merrick was born in the mid-19th century with severe physical deformities that caused him to be ostracized by society. Despite his condition, he found solace in literature and became known for his wit and intelligence.